सर कॉमा आई एम अ ग्रेट बिलीवर इन द पब्लिक सेक्टर एंड आई हैव ऑफन सैड इन दिस हाउस दैट पब्लिक ओनरशिप कैन टेक मैनी फॉर्म्स कॉमा दैट इट इज़ नॉट नेसेसरी फॉर अस टू थिंक इन द ओल्ड टर्म्स ऑफ कंप्लीट नेशनलाइजेशन स्टॉप द ब्रिटिश लेबर पार्टी हैज़ comma on this question comma done a great deal of hard thinking and I would therefore say that it is a little disappointing to find that the returns from our public sector concerns are on the low side stop actually comma I do not think that the public sector concerns should be condemned for that reason comma they are new to their jobs stop what about the returns that the private sector concerns give stop in the first few years of their existence but we should have a high standard of efficiency in our public sector concerns and we should make them yield good returns stop if that is done comma it will be possible for us also to reduce the burden of taxation on all classes of the community stop I do not say that the public sector concerns should be run from a commercial point of view only stop profit is one of the things they are meant to yield stop I would in this connection say that I would like out employees comma I mean the poorer classes of our employees comma to be associated in some way with the management of our public sector concerns stop para change so far as our private sector undertakings are concerned comma I have been thinking in terms of co-ownership stop I think I said this last year and perhaps I am repeating it again stop I think our employees should be made or rather they should be regarded or should be given the status of shareholders and they should have a voice in the management of the concerns they are running stop they should have a voice in selecting the directors who shall run the concerns for the country stop they should have the opportunity to rise to positions of managerial importance in the concerns with which they are connected stop I think it is in some such way that we shall avoid the evils of what may be called bureaucratic socialism and give content to the shape of socialism which gives initiative comma which gives opportunity and which gives a sense of importance and dignity to the common man stop therefore comma our effort should be to eliminate gradually the distinction between the employee and the employer stop my point of view and the point of view of the honorable member are so different that we can only meet socially outside stop para change now comma mr vice chairman much has been said about foreign capital and foreign technical aid stop there are people who are opposed to the employment of foreign capital at all stop but no country has been able to do so stop what should comma however comma be able to employ foreign capital without strings attached to them comma as we are doing today stop so far as foreign technical aid is concerned, comma, we cannot dispense with it. Stop. I would like to say that there is a tendency in our country to be content with the second best or the third best. Stop. I think that is an unfortunate tendency. Stop. We have in the world of technology and in the world of science a great deal to learn from foreign countries. Stop. We have to learn a great deal from the United States of America and the Soviet Union and also from France and other countries, and we should be humble in our approach towards this problem. Stop. We should be prepared to give to our managerial staff opportunities of acquiring technical knowledge and technical skill in this country's. Stop. Para change. I'll finish in less than a minute. Stop. There is this question which has assumed great importance, comma, namely, comma, the question of price control. Stop. I know this subject raises some difficult questions. Stop. We have to consider the position of the farmer who has been exploited for ages by the people of the cities. Stop. But we have also to think of our people in the cities, comma, all of whom are not rich. Stop. Many of them have to lead very humble lives, and the rise in prices, comma, the rise in the cost of living, comma, particularly in urban areas, comma, is becoming very high. Stop. It is, comma, therefore, comma, necessary for us to have some system of price control. Stop. We should have a price stabilization board which should be able to regulate prices in such a manner that they are fair to the farmer and they are also fair to the consumer in the towns. Stop. We should eliminate, comma, as far as possible, comma, the middleman. Stop. Para change. Then, comma, I should like to say that I am glad that the finance minister has given up deficit financing. Stop. But the question which arises is how we staff discovered which would enable the financing of the 4th 5-year plan in such a manner as to provide the greatest possible employment to our people. Stop. We must attach importance not only to our basic industries and to our heavy industries but to others also. Stop.